The five stages of saving and investing. Step one, a put and take account is a checking account which can be made when you have a stable income. You can take the money out anytime you need it. You don't want to run out of money. Step two, beginning to invest. Here you move on to beginning investments such as low risk investments, which are bonds and mutual funds. Normally starts at the age 20 to 30 with stable budgets. Step three, systematic investing. You can move to investing on a regular and planned basis, and it's a commitment for a set dollar amount. It normally happens to 30 to 40 up to 20 plus years of involvement. Step four, strategic investing. Comes after stable put and take when you have extra money. You can establish a systematic strategic investment. The key is to make sure not all the eggs are in the basket, and you don't want to put all your money in at once. Step five, speculative investing. The highest risk of all the steps, but can be the stage you gain the most money. The greater the risk you take, the greater your potential return.